By charging up to 400% interest, Payday lenders can afford almost anything. And Pete Sessions is on the top of their list. Sessions received over $225,000 in campaign cash from Payday lenders, more than almost any other member of Congress, and was accused of pay-for-play with the payday loan industry. Now Sessions may vote to gut new safeguards that protect consumers like you from payday loans. Tell Pete Sessions to stand up for us, not payday predators.